event. So there was no order to make any attack. We don't have any chemical weapons. We gave up our arsenals a few years ago. Even if we have them, we wouldn't use them. And we had never used our chemical arsenal in our history.
So what happened this day?
As I said, the only source is Al-Qaeda. We cannot take it seriously. But our impression that the West, mainly the United States, is hand in glove with the terrorists. They fabricated the whole story in order to have a pretext for the attack. It wasn't attack because of what happened in Khan Sheikhoun. It's one event. It's a stage one. The play that we saw on the social networking and on TVs, the propaganda. And the stage two is the military attack. That's what we believe is happening, because it's only few days, 48 hours between the play.